Hi guys, I went to Dollar General today because it's the last day to use your $2 off a $10 purchase at Dollar General. I have actually never couponed at Dollar General before, but I am so excited about it because I'm starting to think that it will completely put my CVS couponing to shame. Really good. This is just one combination that I did, so I'm sure you could do several different combinations, but essentially everything you see here came out to 99 cents. Each. It was a $6.90 total, and these are the large softeners. We're used to the small ones from CVS, but these are the 64 flowing ounce ones. So this is the breakdown. For the Downy softener, it was $2.95 each for the big Downy softeners, and then I used this coupon to get our free sheets of Bounce. So both of those plus both of the Bounces came to $5.90 with two of these coupons. And then I got the Game Flings. They were on sale for $4.50. I had a $2 off coupon from the $5.29 P&G insert from this last weekend in the Sunday paper. So that made that $2.50. And then I got this Gain fabric softener. It was on sale for $3. There was a $2 off app coupon from the Dollar General app. Download your Dollar General app to your phone. You use your phone number, you upload the coupons to your phone number, and at checkout you'll type in your phone number, and it will just automatically take the $2 off a 10 off and the dollar off a gain off and whatever else you have. So really good, really easy. That makes that Gain fabric softener $1. And can I just say, if you have the Checkout 51 app, there is a dollar rebate, which makes that Gain laundry softener free, and that is before the $2 off of 10. It's free, so a little bit of a money maker. And then the Noxzema twin blades are on sale for $2.50. We have a $2 off coupon making them 50 cents, so you buy all of that, it comes out to $7.90. then if you use the Checkout 51 app for the Gain, it's $6.90, making them 99 cents each. I hope that helps somebody out. Get out there and use your $2 off of $10 General app. Have a great day. Bye.